I was only able to get in my shop one day this week, and even though I'm in the middle of another project, I really just wanted to sort out this corner a little bit. As I said before, I can't stand cabinets, so it was the first thing to go. I thought that my sawhorse rack would be better seated right above the sink. So I checked to see where my studs were, and it turns out I needed to make a longer back. I positioned the first arm 6 inches from the right, since it's going to be butted up against the wall, and spaced the two apart 10.5 inches. To only paint the edge, I actually rip off a piece of foam brush. I found that this works better than using a paintbrush.